Esse cheque vou dar aqui.
Are you still in the...
And to get my English
Fuck,
correct
watch
here.
out, watch out. They are here.
Here we go.
Tank at least.
They are here. East, east, south, east, south, east. Watch out. Don't move the car. Don't move the car. Watch out. Doesn't want to work. Watch out.
I see it.
Attack this marker. Yeah, requesting supply drop.
Don't move the car, don't move the car. Yeah, is it from the stream?
Alright, that should be good. Might hear my, stuff in the background, but...
It's gonna be annoying as fuck for me, though.
They can mute me on TeamSpeak if you want.
Myself twice,
huh? Yeah, but no, that's not gonna be good.
Oh, where's the guy? Where's that guy? Hold on.
I might do it if
Why
he gets...
Why is my SL out that far? Damn. God, the fucking frame rate is bad. No, not the frame rate. The frame rate's fine. I have no idea where this guy
what
wants
are you
me.
Sitting on?
Everything's maxed. Or, do you mean OBS?
No, what kind of frame rates are you sitting on playing?
It seems like 60. Nope, not going with him. Fuck it. Go up to the squad lead. Right here.
That's one way to get shot, running in the open.
is it delayed? What just happened for you?
You're by the crate now, watching the map. Guy just ran past you. Like...
Yo, is anything other than medic for now?
What?
Not you, him.
No, I'm no, good. Okay.
Alright.
Is APC still up?
APC should be dead. We have that flag.
We'll move just because I think there is an APC there.
Roger.
Okay, let's go.
Only bad thing about this that I don't like is that there's no track IR.
Yeah.
I can't look to the left right now.
That's bad.
Especially when turrets can see us, you have to move your whole body.
Yeah.
Pretty much done with the off that armor has.
Okay, let's go.
You like Russian or something?
I don't know. Oh no! Damn it.
Oh. Fuck.
I just lost connection. Yeah, my ping is bad to that server.
That sucked.
Let's see about this one. I'll join on these guys. Their ping is decent. It's just because the ping was so terrible.
What do you think about the 1.5 update for DCS?
I'm already on 2.0, dude.
Oh, is it?
2.0 is out for people who have Nevada.
Nevada? Is that like a DLC?
Yeah, it's the new map. Nevada Test and Training Range. 1.5 is fun. I've still got to get back into that and set up some more controls so I can do PvP. But Nevada's fun.
But how the fuck do you get Nevada?
You buy it off their store.
Oh, I have it on Steam, so...
There's literally no reason to have it on Steam anymore.
Yeah, well, the thing is that I have all my modules on Steam.
You can transfer all your modules to the standalone. But not the other way around. If you buy a module off their store, you can't take the key from the store and use it on Steam anymore, but it works the other way around. If you buy one on Steam, you can use that on the standalone.
Oh, that's awesome.
You should be getting on the standalone more.
Yeah, I really should. I heard that it's a lot better, but...
You get updates faster, and you can still run it through Steam if you want. With, the non-Steam game thing. So if you really need to be able to shift-tab, you can do that.
Yeah.
I like how I actually found out my right settings for streaming now. It doesn't look like I'm getting any lost frames.
That's good.
I like that.
Well, someday here, if you have time and will for, you can help me go through with a fucking module transfer to standalone.
Alright. Alright, now let's see this. You still watching the stream?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey guys, what do you want me as?
Let's see, you can pretty much take whatever you want. We're just gonna hold out here for the moment.
It's a good time to play with different kits.
Woo. I'll go AR then.
Never have enough lead slingers.
You know, we might be able to make a move on Red Cross Center. Get a couple guys up there to set a fob up. While you're at Shaw's.
Yeah. Don't say it to them, though.
I got the back door blocked on the northwest side.
Oh, fucking noob, here's the boot.
Figure it out, I'll let you know.
I was thinking if they're gonna run that way, I'm gonna follow this guy.
Alright, can I get my ARs to stay here and everyone else to move to the marker?
Right. To the roof it is. I was so ready to go with them.
You guys will have to jump over the wall at the Lodgy truck. So,
why don't you take a Jeep? We'll just move the Lodgy truck so you guys can get out.
Oh, we got Jeeps outside.
How the hell do I get out? Oh.
I guess I'll hit the rooftop here in the main and just kind of camp out here.
They want
shoot
you to
stuff
stay.
As it comes in.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah. Right. I'm stupid.
We'll have, APC support
I forgot
too,
that I was in the delay.
I'm loading on supplies real quick.
You know how to wire that shut up there, don't you? Because if you don't wire it shut, you're never going to be able to hold it.
Yep.
I see you, little shit. Hey, we're just holding down the fort at this point.
Actually, I guess we still need crates, huh?
You don't need crates to build on this server.
Oh, right, okay, cool.
How's the stream for you? Smooth?
That armor's not going to last long there. They spawn right there.
I know. I want
to
start
Could
streaming this
someone
more.
With a supply crit move over to, I'm just going to do a little test here.
Fox
go with 720 and full screen. See how the
correction
full resolution is.
Well, I'm running at 720 overall. Like
Xander, if you want to hop out,
I'm
going to
probably test it
in
a little bit.
And one man that,
yeah, I'm just checking for blurs when you're moving and all that.
Yeah, if I can get it to 1080p 60, that'd be beautiful.
There's infantry near the archers. I just saw some movement over there. RPGs.
Is that an enemy? I'm guessing it is.
Yeah, 1080p is not needed.
Whoever's in the armor by the archers, there's infantry.
Like, it actually looks in full screen at 720p 60 frames. On
nice.
The stream, it looks like you're playing the game, so.
You got that southeast entrance closed up on the Red Cross Center?
I'm trying to get it closed now.
Those enemies. Yes.
They spawned the building with a blown up truck. It's straight up to you guys, too, so watch yourself.
And I killed myself.
I'm down.
Hate when that happens.
Alright, if you guys are there, Red Cross, just hold out. I'm dead.
Hey, got two coming up on the east, close.
I'm
yeah,
just
one
dead, I'm up
one
in the
down.
Building to the northeast.
I'm reloading, so I can't really do anything about it.
Call the local if you can't find
me. I saw you get one, there's one coming in from up by the arch at 60 degrees far out. Second one up there to the right of him.
Raj.
Gonna pop, yep, to a little bit. Right next to the arch. Yep, right there. I'm gonna go check the other side.
I love this game. I can't wait till squad.
Yeah.
You guys got any movement on that flag up there?
What hype is real?
Yeah.
You know, they spawn in inside the courtyard in the exact south corner, so it'd be straight south of the red of whoever's in the armor on the southwest side of that building.
Right.
inside.
Okay, none are at the hospital.
You're just no
watch
out.
Out north entrance.
Whoever's on the 50, hop out.
Yeah, there's like some shipping containers down to the south of you guys are spawning in. It'd be an E8 keypad 5. They spawn right down in that area.
Fucking Christ.
Got enemies at the rear gate.
Yeah, targets north. Targets are north 60 degrees.
Crunch.
In the road, black shirt. There's another one in the hill straight behind him.
Medic.
Got a really good position up there.
Never mind, I'm dead.
Alright, we're all down.
Wow.
This is not going well. I can't get that stupid wire to just place. I hate placing that wire so much.
It's easy to get. The problem is you got nobody. You also have hardly anybody watching the northwest where everything's going to come in on you from. Once you get that wire placed right. The problem is if it goes up the wrong way, the bots still sit right outside of it and capture us. They won't die on the wire.
Yeah.
Footsteps that out of the enemy inside the damn thing.
Alright, Krusty, why don't you come with us?
He's gotta be reloaded up here before I come with you guys. I can't leave him up here, he's almost empty. So I'll go down and get him some ammo bags, bring him up for him.
Alright. Yes, it's just out head out our way.
Northeast, 30 degrees.
What are you holding? That's a fort on my own. Fuck.
We'll get you some ammo bags.
Yeah, pretty much.
Raj. Fucking Christ. I've done it two boxes. Less than two boxes. Fucking goddammit, no! Okay, I'm down to literally two boxes.
Sounds like we have a single shot coming in off the east side somewhere.
Yeah, I got one up north 30 right now. I can't fire at him right now because I'm reloading.
Ammo bag at your feet.
Got multiple coming on 30. Christ.
Oh gosh.
You went. You guys went way too far back in there.
There were a lot of bots.
I'm driving this time.
Alright, you drive.
Alright, give it a minute and let the bots come out of there before you go in there. Another one straight to our northeast behind those buildings. left, just left of the water tower. We got something close to the southeast side.
Well, don't worry about them.
Got the target to the southeast. It's close. Another one coming in. There's an RPG coming in. I got it.
Got one coming in close on the 30 there. Right before the road. I'm out.
Northeast, like 40 degrees.
Yeah, I got one down out there.
There's nothing in there now. That fob is spawnable. I'm not gonna move up with the other guys.
Just stay here. Not like I have a fucking choice. Fuck Christ!
Something's close. That grenade was close.
Yeah, I can tell. Sounds close east.
Dismount from the gunner's seat.
Okay, nobody's clearing the red cross center on the south side. Under those trailers, they spawn inside there and they hide behind the green, the two green shipping containers that are right behind the trailer.
Oh yeah. Got it that time. First try.
Fucking hell.
Now they can't come in from that way, which means we can't either. We got a bunch of stuff coming in on this northwest side.
Yeah, I see that.
They're at the back door now.
That was a little close.
Man, they fucked with the enemy's guns or something. There was one out by that truck to the northwest side. I saw him come running up to it. I never saw him after that, though. Alright, you guys still don't have anybody clearing the courtyard to your south.
Yeah, it's definitely way more laid back.
They don't have it covered. Spawn point's covered.
This is definitely way more laid back.
You guys aren't covering spawn points up there, man. There's a spawn point straight south of the spot that we're sitting that nobody's covered. The bots just sit there if you don't do anything about it. You got shit coming in the back.
Yeah, there's something like right here on the front gate.
Well, you have a relaxing MG position at least.
That truck is parked, they're not coming in that way. You can truck
Yeah, they're on the other side of the HESCO.
Those guys just fucking opened up the back door, so we're gonna have shit coming in the northwest side.
Yeah, I bet if you're still up, I'm fucking gonna hop on PvP and try my hand at that again.
Yeah.
So, are we ready to change maps yet?
No, you should yes, be able to capture the Red Cross Center. It only takes three guys to cap it. You're not watching the spawn points, though. You guys are so worried about the stuff spawning in the north of you, you're not watching the stuff that's spawning to the south side. They spawn inside the courtyard in the southernmost point in the courtyard, and nobody's watching it. They sit inside the ground trailer and right behind the shipping containers.
Just wait, you'll see it. You'll see me fucking look at the art. You'll see me look at the Humvee. Move over and look at the RPG guy, and you'll see him just getting lit the fuck up. Well, for Jez joining, I got quite a bit of kills.
Yeah, you did good.
Killed 28 of the bastards. The guy above me killed 30. I was in there less time than him, and I almost got the same amount of kills.
Yeah, you had a good position there.
Oh yeah, even though it was technically shit because we never left the base.
Yeah.
I wonder what's next. So I'd like to be on the ground, like, with everybody else. But I still love that AR role.
Yeah.
It's gonna be, like, my go-to role in squad. That and medic, because everyone needs a medic.
Yeah, I like playing medic.
Yeah, it's easy.
Yeah, but it's
you can barely shoot, you just run around and pop a smoke, epi a dude, heal him up.
Yeah, but it's kind of hard for me to play medic since I am usually playing either I'm a pilot in, like, Arma, or...
Oh, you're not going to be a pilot in this? The fucking flying is so crap.
Yeah, I know.
I really hope they don't do what they did with battlefield helicopters on this.
Yeah. Yeah, I really don't like the flying in Battlefield 2.
Yeah, like, it's not even realistic, because you can take a fucking Blackhawk up to Mach 1. Like, literally.
Yeah, but what I usually do in, like, Arma, either I fly, I'm a sniper, or I'm a medic. But the only bad thing with me being a medic is that I'm pretty much, you know, going back to the squad lead thing, and up in the front line with all the other guys. I'm not, you know, sitting back and dealing with AMG.
I mean, that's exactly what a medic is. You're up there helping people.
Yeah, but I'm up there fucking shooting shit.
Yeah.
And waiting for people
you
to...
Saw me with the, you saw me with the medic a little bit before I got disconnected. I was still fucking shooting. I had three guys fucking run up on me.
Yeah, in Arma, I like to play MG medic. have that LMG. Get some suppressive fire. You know, port to the fullest.
Alright, so I think I'm going to go with either Rifleman or Corpsman this time around. Or hell, even LAT.
Yeah.
Just gotta wait a bit so they actually make a squad, and then I join the squad and then go in. Oh, there's Cass.
I'll have Project Reality in like 6.5 hours, but I won't be awake for so long.
Oh, come on. Not everybody can be Cass. What do we have here? Anything specific you want? Any, like, specific class you want with you?
We need one medic. For now, so if you can, you can be a medic. Other than that, we need one rifleman.
Why do you have two cast guys in your team?
One's a pilot, one's a gunner.
Oh, okay.
What'd you say?
That one automatic rifleman would be cool as well.
And it seems like what you got, one medic, one rifleman.
That's good, that's good.
And then Charlie Squad. Being himself with a boat.
No.
I guess we'll wait for Brian to spawn in as well.
We can spawn on you, so we should move.
Okay, let's move to the airport.
Move to this location.
There's our cast. Cobra flying through.
Medic in the middle.
Ooh. I feel so special.
Yes. Yes, my little blueberry. Yes.
In the middle.
Oh.
That was in the middle. I fucking had a BTR or a BODM, I can't remember, fucking wipe out the entire squad I was with, and I was stuck behind a fucking tree. It was fucking terrifying. I was the only survivor out of the squad. Everyone else had to respawn. This guy can't walk. I keep having to stop him. Like, stop because of him.
Can medic be turret, please?
I'm on your six.
Okay.
What the fuck is doing the guy in front of you?
Which one?
Running, walking.
That was squatty. It was just, I had to constantly stop for him. That seems a little evened out. Honestly, the stream looks a lot smoother than the game I'm actually playing right now.
Really?
Yeah, I'm looking over to the right on the fucking thing and it's looking a bit smoother.
Yeah, playing but it through. Looks like legit, it looks like fucking you're playing the game when you're in full screen.
Yeah.
It's good quality.
I mean, I can always up the quality if needed, but
that is not needed at all.
I just don't know what, what happened to the frames, because it's running stable 60 and I love it.
Well, if it's running stable and from what I can see, it's just really enjoyable watching it, so there's no need for you to tweak anything.
I'm just not that much of a talkative streamer.
What?
I'm not that much of a talkative streamer. Like, most streamers are always talking. I have no idea if anyone else is watching this either.
Yeah. I don't give a fuck. I'm streaming if,
I don't either. Like, as long as
they watch all back.
People are watching.
Yeah, if people
if
are watching,
then they're chat, I will gladly respond, but
I can't even see the fucking chat. I gotta fix that, but yeah, I literally can't see the chat.
I'll let you know if someone says something.
Alrighty.
I'm cross red here again.
This guy's new to squad leading, I can tell.
What?
He's new to being a squad leader. He's being really slow and literal with everything he does. Well, I shouldn't say literal, it's I don't want to say condescending either. He's not being condescending, it's weird.
Hey, do you have a second monitor?
Yes, I do.
Alright. Here
saying.
Is the link to your pop-up screen.
I can't do it yet. I can't do it yet. Don't worry about a link.
Well, I'll send it to you and pop it up whenever you're able to.
Yeah, we'll need you guys to cover these entrance right here. And there's one with me.
Copy.
What did he say? Say again, I can hear you.
Huh?
I need you guys an entrance. Others come with me.
Who goes with him?
Say, fine.
Okay. Like, I couldn't hear him at first, and now the second time he mumbled it, so...
These rooms and upstairs.
Clear.
Good.
Yeah, first he mumbled it. First time I literally couldn't hear him because you were talking at the same time.
Oh, gotcha.
Sorry. And, second time he mumbled it, so I still didn't know what the fuck he said, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm going with him.
I thought we can go up down here, but we can't.
I can't... Dude, you need to stop fucking mumbling, bro. Fucker didn't clear this area.
Did Ahun, what happened?
Fucking impossible to hear the guy, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's like, he mumbles so much.
Yeah.
It's not hard to hear him, he just... can't understand a fucking word he's
saying. Yeah, have a mic.
Fucking half my ass and my fucking right leg has fallen asleep.
You're welcome.
Whoa.
Oh. That's when you know you're having a good time watching this shit.
Sorry about the one guy.
Hagberg, you're dead. You're just wounded.
Dead. Fucking idiot.
Dida, do you have a mic?
He's not fucking wounded. That's what happens if you don't fucking respond if you have a mic or not. Recapping? Is that what happened?
Nothing. Rifleman is fine for now. Okay, I think we'll move to the warehouse now.
I'm not going second, fuck that. I'll be here, but... You as me, bastard.
Get moving to this position.
What kit do you need?
Medic.
Hey, he pulled a U. He shot randomly. Although he did, you know, miss a guy by about 10 meters.
On me. Okay, let's move.
That's fucking cool. Think of me, man. Are you sprinting or are you not sprinting? Fucking one or the other. God, I'd hate to see this guy call out a fucking formation. We'd be sitting here for half an hour trying to fucking get into it. Carry
quickly set formation. Me, Hagberg, Donkey, Marnus, and Bellion, please.
On my way up, just gonna.
I just love that he bothers to fucking fall in a fucking
you wanted me
formation
second in line, or?
And yeah. Don't have a fucking gap and
the fucking
Alex
moment.
Okay.
Yeah, but you noticed the moment I said,
right,
"Oh God, let's not do a formation because we'll never fucking get into it in time." The moment I fucking finish that sentence,
go. If you remember the BCT, you just go.
Hagberg.
I couldn't hear that. What he said there.
Okay, come on.
Oh, fuck you, buddy. The fucking second I thought I could finish my sentence, saying let's not do a formation because we'll be sitting here for half an hour, he fucking calls for us to do a formation.
Yo, a tip, Donkey? Kick him in the head and select new leader.
Yeah, then you get fucking banned from the server for being a dick.
Well, to be fair, it's fucking against AIs anyway.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing this. It's a fucking warm up before I go to PvP. Yeah. Do a few rounds of this,
practice.
Take a bit of a break, and then fucking go to PvP.
Yeah.
Get the streaming shit set up correctly a bit more. Actually name the damn stream.
Is this that you're playing DCS?
Yeah, I totally am. Totally DCS.
Yeah, totally new graphics overhaul here.
DCS 2.0.
Yeah.
Actually, fuck that,
yeah,
this would be like DCX 6.
In the wall.
Bellion? Or, well, yeah, Bellion. Not Bellion, Bellion, but Center Bellion.
So,
don't forget Breacher.
What's Timco doing? Timco?
Well, to be fair, Battlefield 2 has much
can,
nicer
can
fucking clouds than Arma 3 has.
He comes in. Timco.
Well, that's up to center.
What's a color thought?
Timco, do you have a mic? Okay, we're gonna bridge. Ready?
Yep.
Great. Let's go. I'm holding west.
Top northeast.
All in?
Yep.
Okay, we're moving to northeast, northwest.
Charger, moving.
Okay, we're gonna bridge again. Ready?
Ready.
Second guy, hooting!
We're gonna slowly move to east side of the warehouse.
Could we hold here for a minute? Just gonna take down some notes.
Sure. Watch out on the north from the warehouse, we might have possible contacts.
Okay.
He keeps fucking getting kicked and he keeps joining back. What a little bitch.
Ready when you are.
Northeast side of the warehouse. Regroup and meet.
Okay.
Oh shit, there it is.
That was girl. Just playing out team killing. Want me with same kit or a different one?
Take a breacher now. Because we have two medics.
No. Spawning on you.
Ah, oh, my number just decided to work.
Come on. Actually a little bit of the same format. I mean, the formation, high burst second, medics in the middle, and then we have to run from them in the end. Okay, we're moving. Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
So, Hackbird, this is the FTL. Dust.
Keep your eyes open.
Roger.
Well, it's kind of that hard to keep your eyes open. Actually fucking keep us this way.
Mainly because everyone could best today, and I just remember that we'll be hung
it's
over
hard.
On Sunday, so...
My internet is choppy today.
Is joining the squad again.
Go if you team kill or you don't listen to Sanders' orders, I will. Well, if you don't listen to his orders, he can kick you out. But if you team kill again, I'll kick you out, sir, and temporarily ban you. I was standing in the open and you drove me over.
Timka, do you have a mic or not?
Stay in the forest.
Bad.
Okay. God.
And if you could take a rifleman kit or automatic rifleman, that would be good.
We
have three rifles.
Accident.
Yep. And you missed on Mike twice. MIC short for microphone.
Okay, let's go. Hold here. Okay, we're gonna cross the road on three, okay? Be really fast. One. Two. Three. Go.
Eh, you get flattened by a T90. Damn it. I was really hoping for that.
Move to the wall. Come
hold up. Move up, move up.
Lost a guy.
Okay, when we reach in, set 360. Ready? Go.
North is clear.
It seems clear.
I have entered from the west, west side.
We need someone to watch our backs.
I am on the west side, looking to the entrance.
Okay.
Clear. Clear. And clear.
All clear, good.
Enemy movement.
Zanna.
Yeah.
Gonna spawn green left. Lock it.
Automatic rifleman.
Any thought?
Watching the northeast, east side.
Thompson, I will need you near the entrance to watch the entrance with the AR.
Copy that. Got contact in the trees west. Yeah, be.
Here you go.
The fuck was that?
I don't know.
And I'm you're bullshittery.
You can log the squad.
Okay, it's locked. Still contacts in west, or is it clear?
Nothing yet.
There we go, sorry about that.
So, anyone died when I was gone?
No.
Great!
Okay, sorry, I'm back.
Wait!
Enemy cast
northeast.
I don't think what? He has seen us.
I'm coming about.
Yep,
coming
he's
about.
Standing up.
Can you not get the APC to get on it?
That was
terrifying.
Okay, we're moving out.
He's coming about again.
Whoa!
Contact west.
Contact west.
Advice falling back since bots can see through the trees.
Yeah, fall back.
Here we go.
Anyone need a
minute? Enemy cast just blew up.
APC is down.
Anyone need a medic?
We only have one with an AT kit. Viking, how are you with those guns?
I'm a decent shot.
Okay, can you change to one?
Why is there so much smoke?
They popped smoke. I think it was the vehicle.
Yeah.
Timko, you got a mic?
He said in second.
Regardless. Mic. Regardless if he doesn't.
Well, regardless, he doesn't belong here.
Hey, Grog, we're a mech inf unit.
We can use that shit.
Well, not in this current moment, no.
And now he's gone to cat.
Get moving to this position. We'll try to move here.
Hi, Viking. Hey, Viking.
I would just ban the fucker already.
Yeah.
Like, just kick him with a permanent ban right off the bat. Fucking. Kick him and give him a 10 minute.
The game is so glitchy. Fuck, what the hell?
Okay, wow. We're in the same formation. Hagberg is the second one. Thompson is the last one. Maddox in the middle. Bayan, you're before Thompson.
When I look up, you can definitely see the low-res clouds passing by.
Still more beautiful than Armor 3.
Meh.
Oleg.
Clouds look better in Armor 3.
Alright, let's see that.
The gameplay looks... It feels a lot better than this. Just made around a fucking FPS.
Haha, the bot's women muncher.
Enemy armor approaching northeast.
Well, fantastic, we're going that way.
Follow the dragon cloud!
We got an AT?
Nope, he just died. I need to disconnect him. Watch out. Stay low.
Prone.
Stay low.
It's possible.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Calling Cass.
Move to east.
Fucker got hit and he's not hurt. What the fuck?
I think he's driven around to the other side of the compound.
Move up.
Yeah, he's entered the compound. Let's go.
It was sparking already, so.
Yeah, Cass has already hit it.
Taking fire from northeast. I think.
Yep, northeast. Laying down. Eyes on. 60.
No eyes.
It's bots a la company with wallhack aimbot and steroids. I swear to God, that's the bots in the
cool ass. Join your squad.
Steroid filled.
Okay, we'll be moving hackers. To the south side.
Oh.
Just keep zigzagging it.
Go to south and then east. By the road, but keep in the forest.
Go attack.
Contact east, minus 2.
Yeah, east 75 on the other hill.
Yeah, I'll reload it.
Watch out from north.
Bellion, fall back.
Scrap. Medic down. By the tree. Over here.
East.
Multiple northeast.
North. One is down.
Yeah, me, by the tree.
Yeah, I see.
Next time he does anything, Thompson, we ban him.
Now shit's getting real.
Move to south.
Thank you.
I'm down.
Move yourself. Dead.
Two men down.
Oh god.
That. 60.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm on best of it though.
Down.
I'll be back in a minute.
I'm gonna make that friend's squad.
I'm dead anyway, so don't try and revive me.
Grenade!
Fucking Christ. You still there, Mendo?
Left mark.
The two brothers lost one standing.
North to mark.
Oh, no, we're always good.
Need to work.
Sorry about that. Can we just spawn on you?
Nope.
Mandel, you still there?
Yep.
Alright. As you saw, shit got real. Yep. And then our entire squad died.
Pause.
If you can. Airport.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna back out and close the stream off for a little bit.
The same thing? Yeah.
Because I've been streaming for over an hour.
Yeah, already?
Yeah.
Didn't feel